drop it.
Sup dudes, how's it going? It's Children in Need in the UK. Hope we're all celebrating. So yeah, we have been busy, haven't we? We've been very busy. So, may I bear upon your eyes the 29 diamonds you see before me. We officially rich in the diamonds.
We need like three more, I swear.
And it's
like
going pretty well. Well, I don't know, we can try. So, I've got a diamond chest plate at the minute. Let's craft some armor, shall we? Let's
craft I need legs and helmet.
Legs and helmet. Wait, okay, so I need legs. Let me just get myself some legs. That sounded wrong, but hey, do you need legs?
I need legs.
You need legs. I'll give you legs. Here's some legs. Do you need boots? Let me do any boots.
No, I got boat. I got boats. I got boots. All I need is legs and helmet. So.
I got a helmet.
Yeah, I might need a helmet. If you have a helmet, I could use a helmet.
Oh yeah.
You don't have enough for a helmet.
Yeah, I do. I've got 5. Wait, I can get full armor. Oh yes. Wow. Where are you?
Damn it! I nearly got killed by a creeper. Is what I am.
That's freaking. This is freaking insane. This is absolute. Wow.
I got owned basically.
So you have boots, right?
I have boots.
I have full diamond armor now. Holy crap!
Not am I.
Do you?
I'm not gonna have full diamond armor, am I?
Wait, you're what do you need? You've got. I've got a leggings and a helmet.
Oh really?
Yeah. Is that all you need? Yes! Yes, we can now own everybody! Because we're so awesome! Yeah! That was weird, but hey.
Yeah. Anyway, I got 23 levels. What should I spend it on?
I'm gonna spend most of mine on a boat. Just apologize now, my recording device, Fraps, has been really buggy recently.
Fraps!
And we've been getting quite a bit of what it's called is freight rape, so to speak. As you can see what's kind of happening right now. Freight rape. I'm gonna get pretty killed by the spider. Oh, they got a new texture for spiders, I swear. Right, I owned him up. We need bookshelves, that's the one big thing
right now. I got some paper and some books in the spare chest I made.
Oh, do you? This is gonna get annoying, I can tell. Let me try and fix the problem. Be right back, guys. So, I pray I have fixed the problem. Let me see, have I fixed the problem?
Just turn your Minecraft settings down.
I don't think it's that, and I don't really want to be embarrassed. And, you know, Mr. Duckboy will have a go at me. You could tell who he suffers
from. Is your render distance on extreme?
No, it's not. It's on normal. So it's fine at the minute. Let's just pray it stays that way. So the next thing we need to work on after bookshelves is... We'll leave the house for now. Afraid so. No. We need ender pearls. So... That's the main thing. Have you got... I'll go looking for cows, shall I?
Cows isn't the main thing. The main thing is that we have the enchanted armor,
and enchanted. Well, yeah, it's a mixture of many things. I'm going to try and get a pet.
A lot of stuff to do. Oh my god.
I have a pet. It can help me kill stuff, so that's awesome. I have.
Don't tell me you used the bones that I spent ages getting.
I used 3, which I got, so it's okay.
Better.
It's okay, I promise.
Stolen my scorpion.
Come on, Mr. Wolfie, we're going cow hunting. Yeah, I mean, how exciting is that?
It's pretty fun.
It's what some people do for a living, you know? Farmer and all that.
Cows, that's a horrible life.
Hunters, that was wrong. I'll get a lot of hate for that.
Just saying, I don't think farmers hunt cows. Just saying.
Just saying, yeah. Oh, we can nick their bookshelves in... Oh, why did I not think of that earlier?
You're an idiot.
Yeah, I know. Do they have any? Wait, what the hell? These are... Okay, they got raided pretty damn right bad. This is deserted, this place.
What did? Who did what?
You know the villagers? There is no bookshelves. These guys are poor. Poor
find
people.
Find another village, then.
Okay, I'll go searching.
Gorge.
Oh. Yeah, they got literally...
What, by zombies?
Taken out by the zombies. Yeah. They won't... It's so sad just to see it all go. And then we killed them, the poor people.
Oh, did we?
Yes. Shit. Well, they tried to kill us, so they got what they deserved.
God. I sort of fixed the house.
Awesome. Oh, lava pool. What a lava pool.
Yeah, I fixed the house. You better love me. I fixed it.
Did you?
I fixed it. Yeah.
I love you.
I am a god.
And everybody say I love James in the comments. If you want to. If you don't want to, that's fine. Perfectly fine.
If you don't want
this
to,
this is a weird glitch. What the hell is up with this?
Comment, that'd be pretty annoying.
Who do you guys like more, me or him? You like me, obviously, because I am just way cooler than him. Yes.
Modest.
See, they agree with me. I can telepathically tell that they are agreeing with me right now. It's like, yeah, JJT cool's way cooler. I mean, Crib's just I don't know, he's just not as cool, and yeah, he doesn't have the awesome permanent skin that the other guy does, and yeah. My wolf's being awesome. I can't find any cows. I'm cowless. I'm cowless. What is that meant to resemble?
I got wood.
Oh. Wait, okay. I see.
You get what I did there?
No.
No, didn't think so. They'll understand. They're down with
they're
the kids.
They're clever. They're hip to the kids.
Hip to the kids.
I'm not. No. You see. Not at all. Why are there no cows?
They're hip to the other kind.
I see pigs. I got pigs. Pigs are okay. Not as good, but okay.
Well, oh yeah, because you need leather.
No, pigs don't give leather. They give pork chops. They give bacon.
No, but that's why they're not as good, because you need leather.
Yes, this is Pig Island. Quote, sorry. Ha, oh, my wolf ate a pig. Beast. Beast mode. Wow, 6 pork chops from 3 pigs.
We should have made this house a lot better. I'm improving the house.
Sorry, little piggies. You will be put to good use, I promise.
Don't worry. As I shall be put to good use.
Yes.
Don't worry. Oh my god, I hate this log update.
Ever. I swear 1.4.4 has like more bugs than 1.4.3.
I swear that 1.4.3 or whatever that added this log thing was the worst update ever. Absolutely. How the hell are you meant to place? You know what? Screw it, I'm just gonna build a tower of logs.
The log update I don't like. I don't like the fact that you can place sideways logs, to be honest.
I'm just gonna make a pillar of logs, the only way I can get it to work.
Cows.
I actually fixed the house. I'm not kidding. I actually fixed it.
I'm flipping. Wait, I go back this way. This. Back to the house where the piggies belong. Yeah.
And you said there's no pigs here.
I know, because you nuked them. I had pigs once upon a time.
I killed them all. I'm sort of reassembling the house, so if you come back and say you haven't fixed it all, you lied. It's just because I'm actually just reassembling it as we speak.
Okay, I believe you. We've got tons of resources now.
Well, you will, because you'll see it.
Well, yeah, duh.
Oh my god. They made the staircases decent.
Yay!
Have you seen this?
Seen
that. Oh, you're recording, right?
Yeah!
Okay,
excuse me.
Retard
moment, I mean, like, seriously.
Yeah, but no, they've like... Oh, that's nice.
That's what she said.
Somewhat eliminates the fact that everything else sucks.
What sucks?
About the logs and stuff.
Oh, yeah, that does suck. I don't know, I like the idea for create. They should have it in creative, but not in survival.
They should make you have a special tool for it.
Because in Tekkit, you can, when you're placing like really small pieces, like when you use a handsaw, and you can cut blocks and stuff.
They just need to change the physics.
Yeah, they need to change it to like that. I think that would work, because you can see how you're placing it. And if they did that, that would make it a lot easier.
It's literally, you have to be right above the block to place it how you would normally place it.
Yeah, but I know, it's...
idea.
It's kind of annoying, but hey. Wait, what is that over the nothing? I have found no cows.
Like our giant cobblestone building, which serves no purpose whatsoever.
Which one?
Oh, there's a skelly here.
Is there? Take him out.
Oh no, he teleports.
Execution! Oh, I
Fortress.
See.
Kill yourself, Fortress. Oh, I killed myself.
Oh, that's
not...
you
lost
killed
my diamond armor.
No, you didn't.
I'm on fire, but I didn't kill myself. No, but I did jump in. And I am slowly dying. Now I'm gonna.
I swear, 1.4 for the lag. You know what I've just found? What we did. This is a special guy. This is our Easter egg, so to speak.
Oh god.
that we made for our Let's Play world. Now, just to tell you now, we're not gonna take anything from this. Not gonna use any resources from this. Do not say anything like that. We're not gonna do anything. We just thought it would be awesome to make something like that. It was we kind of ditched it though in the end. But that's our avatar picture, and we're gonna soon change it. So yeah, nothing over there we're gonna use. Just thought we might show you. That stuff there says 200 gamers.
That he means it was an accident showing you it.
Yeah.
Change your old pig farm to a wheat farm.
Yeah, sure thing.
Does wheat have to grow? I mean, does
has
sugarcane have to go on
grow
sand?
On sand and next to water, yep.
Oh.
Sucks, I know.
That's a bit annoying. Why can't you jump on top of fences when you can jump on top of blocks and the blocks are higher than the fence?
Because fences are like. Fences.
It's a death roll here, I'm just gonna say.
Fences are like thin, so in real life you can't easily jump on fences. See what I mean? I'm gonna use an ender pearl to get back.
Oh.
Weehoo!
Him.
Oh yeah, we need like thousands of ender pearls, you do know that. I see you in your awesome armor, okay.
I'm thinking,
mobs are spawning.
I need glass, that's what I need. I need to go to the desert. Oh look, there's an ender slender. I need
we
a spade.
Need to take, we need to, oh, best arrows.
Spade before I go.
Remember, we're saving up arrows as well.
Roof, by the way.
Huh?
I got 34 arrows. There's a Slenderman on the roof.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. It's cool, isn't it? You see him? He's like, I'm a Slenderman. What you gonna do to me? And I'm like, I've gotta kill you, son.
You know, I'm finding all the stuff. That's the jukebox from when we did this fake Slender thing.
Stop. I thought we got rid of that.
No. That's kind of embarrassing in some ways.
I thought we got rid of that. Josh, you are a fool.
I'm not the fool. You're the guy who thought of it. Oh, bones. I'm gonna make
never
my friends.
Loved it. Never really thought you were the genius behind it, but no. It was me. How do you feel now, YouTube fools?
Slenderman gets you! You still got that? Of course.
Oh, that account. Yeah, I do somewhere. I don't think I can actually access it, though.
Oh, yeah, double team.
Probably
you wolfies did, like, nothing. Probably.
Right, first time I've been hacked on a YouTube account.
I'm surprised we haven't been, well, not actually, with our awesome password. It's a pretty beast.
Don't even put that idea in their heads.
No, our password is like, cake is a lie. That's
Let's
what
read
it
out right now.
Cake is a lie.
Read it out right now. I'm gonna read it out. You're gonna have to beep it out when we read it out, okay?
No, you're not, because you're a... No, you're not. No, you're not. Yeah. Hey, look, there's a skelly with armor on. I'm gonna go
read it out right now.
No, you're not.
Begins with a.
You're not, because you're not a guy who does that kind of thing. No, are you? Yeah.
That's CIA's email password.
Just don't go there. Anybody seen Skyfall? Anybody? If you've seen it, comment below. You've seen it and rate it out of 10 because we saw it and I think it's the best Bond film yet. I really do. It's incredible.
His Skype status is like, it's the best film in the whole entire universe, and cookies.
I love it. It's awesome. Is my health going up? No, it's not. I actually love... I want... It makes Daniel Craig's best Bond actor ever.
He's good.
He's amazing.
He is decent. I'm going to destroy the whole desert.
No, what? No!
I'm digging up the desert, man.
No!
I need sand. We need sand. I got 46 sand. I need more.
Okay. Get
Sandsty.
Okay. Sandsty. Sandsty. Oh my god, you are a mate. No, you didn't fix. You kind of fixed the house, so I thank you for that. Thank you.
What do you mean? I kind of fixed the house. I proed it up.